burn quick.
That's Ryan's contribution.
That's gonna burn quick right there.
It's gonna go cold again tonight, isn't it? Like,
that's what I'm saying. I didn't feel it.
It's supposed to be colder tonight than it was last night.
Really?
I think I need trousers on yet or not.
Oh yeah, we'll zoom right up it. It'll take 5 minutes and we'll be back.
we'll be back about 12. The
5 minute ride is always gonna get you.
Yeah.
He's down there winching.
That's the way we gotta go.
What do you think here? Can't see how close my left tire is to that rock up there.
I think it's so slick you can hardly stand. Well, coming past it, you've got to be a foot this way. And then you're going to drop in here, horrible, and you'll be stuck. You ain't riding through this.
Oh, that way?
Yeah. You ain't going over there, Ryan. As soon as the front wheel falls off there, you're just going to be... It's falling off as you... You might
can
fall.
I get over there,
I don't know. You got us this far. I mean, I think you've got to be right down where Ricky is to start to get onto that. See if Rick can get up it. I mean, you've got to... I don't know we're going much further from here, personally.
I believe we have found the stopping point.
Yeah.
No, we can go that way.
Are you thinking of going up there?
You know that wouldn't be great. You can go right up there.
I mean, I could probably 3-point it and turn and go down it.
Yeah.
You can turn around and go down it. I went down it.
Where's the other way out of here?
I guess right there.
Oh, there's another route there. Okay.
Pull up and turn around.
Go somewhere.
There,
it
might not be nowhere. Hey, you're right. This is a shit show.
Yeah. Well, it ain't over.
What do you mean it ain't over? I think so.
Ain't it fun though? That's gonna drop. You're gonna have to.
Yeah, but I can't go off that bluff down there. I know my ass be turned
up. Oh, down there? Oh yeah. My God, that looks bad.
I just went straight down the middle. Huh? I just went straight down the middle. Just be easy with it. Big ass ledge, man.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa.
I don't think I can go off right there.
I don't know if I'd come down that if I were you in that full body. This one and this one. That's a damn ledge right there, man. Yeah, I was like, come on, Terry. Jessica would have loved that.
Yeah, boy.
That would have been her favorite.
She would have hitting her bridges.
On that one. All right, y'all ready to head back?
Her butt would have puckered the seat up.
I think we've had too much fun for one day.
Listen.